I would describe myself as passionate, resilient, and a little bit of a know-it-all. My name is Daydryn Holmes. I have been in foster care for almost 2 years, and I'm currently living with my foster parents in Fort Worth. So I went to school at a couple different high schools throughout my high school year, but most recently Crockett High School. That's where I met most of my friends and my girlfriend. I love swimming. That is my go-to hobby. I do it with friends, family, my girlfriend. We like going paddleboarding at Barton Springs, and I don't know, I just feel like if I wasn't born on land, I would have been an aquatic animal, you know?
The reason Daydryn deserves this award is that when I met Daydryn, he was just a different person than who he is today. Daydryn was lost. He went through a lot of things that no child should ever go through. He went through homelessness, drugs, his father being incarcerated throughout his life. He had every right to be frustrated with the system, to leave, to give up, to not want to graduate high school, to not want to go to college. And he has chosen to stand the path, and I am so excited for his future.
Daydryn,
I would say that the biggest hurdle that I've ever had to deal with was being homeless. I was homeless for about a year and a half, and I was living through trap houses and sometimes in neighborhoods and parks. It is an experience unlike any other. You know, not knowing where you're sleeping next is something that you tend to appreciate more once you've lost it. So in my life, I don't want to be, you know, a millionaire. I don't want to own the world. Really, what's most important to me is stability. You can be a big tough guy and live your whole life without having anything wrong, but I wouldn't consider you resilient until you've had the biggest fall of your life and able to stand back up after it.